has arrived. What a big night this will be.
Alexa Bliss is nothing but kind to me, Saxton. She just must not like you.
There's the bell, and we're looking at a superstar who many have considered to be a natural in the sport. It doesn't take long to see why she's guarded shoulders down. And she kicks out.
She's not going to go that quietly.
What a drop kick right to the back.
And the DDT.
Uh-oh. The arm absorbing the damage. Ooh, sharp kick.
From the heavens, big time splash.
Shoulders down for the count. Throws up the shoulder.
Trying to get this over with pronto. Oh, man.
Alexa can't yield any attack coming her way.
Liz is having trouble finding a leg up here.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
All right, Corey, what are Alexa Bliss's keys to victory in this matchup?
Not to shock you to your core here, Cole, but Alexa Bliss isn't the strongest woman on the roster. She is, however, one of the smartest and one of the toughest. Bliss needs to tap into that grit and make her opportunities count when she sees it.
She heads out, but this one can be lost by countout. Stomping down.
Making that shoulder vulnerable.
Three.
Taking it to the floor. What's she gonna do?
Flying Majorana, beautiful.
And looks like Alexa might be the one who underestimated her opponent this time around. Oh, Bliss counters.
The face has been planted. Multiple stomps.
Six.
Right across the face. Seven. Yeah, guys, she's dangerously close to a countout loss.
Tilt a whirl.
Into a small package. Very, very nice.
And that is 5 feet of fury right there.
Bliss's opposition is.
And here's a cover.
One, two.
Two and a half.
She got so close, she could taste it there.
All measured up. Oh, drop kick to the spine.
And Alexa's headed for the top rope. Alexa Bliss.
Alexa gets reversed.
That hurt.
That was just disrespectful.
A nice shot by Alexa Bliss.
Ooh, she hit the corner hard.
Solely focused on in the corner. All 5 feet of fury on the attack here.
Alexa Bliss making the most of her opportunities indeed. This is why she's a force to be reckoned with at any size.
Ooh. Ooh. Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here.
Oh, man, by the hair.
Hair whip.
Two.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Ooh,
she's starting to drag a little bit.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes himself to.
She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
Heads out of the ring. What's next? All the momentum has swung to her favor.
There is no scorn like that of an angry goddess.
careful here. The referee will count her out.
Oh, what a shot. She returns the favor there. Good chance for her to gain her wits about
her. DDT.
Oh, man, right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow. Uh-oh. Talk about dismantling your opponent.
In fate right now.
Eight.
And back into the ring she goes. She wants to take this one outside the ring, it seems.
Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
Bliss turns that around.
Hooked up.
DDT.
She's in a dangerous spot and could lose this.
Not what you want to see by any means.
Aggressive work on that shoulder.
So hopefully this will be a short trip outside. Out of the blue, Bliss gets countered.
Oh! Hoping to end it here.
This is it. Still only got one.
Kicking out now sends a very clear message.
Bliss off the
big time lariat. Starting to fire up.
Where is the superstar getting this?